Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I've seen here a Disney logo, Disney symbol, and let's show you what this all mean. Take a look. Disney, you see Disney plus and this here. You see here the six. This is six. This is a six, and here you see a six. This means six, six, six. Yeah, okay. Disney. You see here, well, this is a dome or firmament. It's the firmament of the flat earth. You know? Flat earth. Inside a cube, because we live in a cube. This plus is also meaning. This meaning is the center of the flat earth plane. It's the biggest secret. Nobody wants to tell this, but it is true. The cross has two meanings. The four continents, yeah, here or here, or we can see the four rivers at the center. And in the middle, normally there is a black hole. And black hole is where the black hole sun is, Lucifer, Sophia, Maria, whatever you name it. Yeah? The black hole sun. And when we're gonna look at this here, we go black hole sun, black hole sun. Yeah, go to image, see Soundgarden knows it. Black hole sun, black hole sun, once you come, blah blah blah, blah. See more, huh? So it's easy. I'm not lying to you, the elite knows this. It's not a secret anymore. People have to make a research. Images, hoppa. This is the black sun, guys. Black sun. Lucifer. Yeah, it's not the moon. NASA, mainstream media tells you this is the moon. Fuck you. It means wake up, yeah? It's underneath the sun. Quite simple. Yeah? Symbol. Easy. The eye is the same. Yeah? When we go have a look, flat earth. Yeah, let me see also other things. Hoppa. Boom. Take this. To YouTube. Yeah. It is quite simple. Image, yeah, make it bigger. Yeah, Lucifer, the black sun, also in yet. Yeah, it's quite simple. There's the aurora borealis. If you don't know what a aurora borealis is, borealis, yeah. See here, bigger images, boom, northern light, aurora borealis. It comes from, boom, here, you see, it's the matrix, the Hulk, matrix, it's the sun, it's the moon, Jesus, the sun, yeah, And then Jesus comes from Greek. And you write this as Ish, I-S-H. Yeah? It means son. It's old Greek. It's not a man. He's light. That's correct. It's not a man. It's a son. Yeah? The Bible. The elite. Yeah? It's written by. The Bible is written by the elite. Yeah? To deceive us. It's quite simple. Yeah? Flat Earth with the dome. I told you. Here. Disney. Yeah? Boom. It's all obvious. Simple. It's allemaal niet zo gemoeilijk, hè? It is, you have to rethink. And yeah. It is what it is, guys. When people won't tell you the earth is a spinning ball, I can tell you, you've been deceived in your fucking retard. Yes, you are retard when you think in a globe. Yeah? Because the elite want that. The elite don't want to tell you the truth right in your face. But at the other side, they tell you the truth right in your face. Hidden in plain sight. Okay, guys, it is now for what it is. And see you again in a new video.